go anywhere.
Being in a bald eagle nest is surreal. This is a wild animal.
She's being rowdy.
It's very capable of hurting you if you're not careful, so you have to take your time.
A little rough, huh? Sorry about that.
It's an experience that's hard to describe. My name is Jim Campbell-Spickler. I'm a forest canopy ecologist and a wildlife biologist. And I'm pretty sure I have the best job in the world. My job is to climb into the eagle's nest and capture and work with chicks.
Yeah, he's a monster.
And the reason why we're doing this is we're trying to get blood samples. And we can use those blood samples to look at environmental contaminants and how they get into the bald eagle's food source.
Gonna make me chase you, huh? Why don't you come off there? Come down.
It's a challenging species to work with. It's got a really sharp hooked beak, and its talons are big and powerful, and you don't want to let them grab a hold of you because they can really do some damage.
All right, let's go down.
This is a wild animal, so you never know what can happen. The Channel Islands are an island chain off the coast of Southern California.
These guys don't look too bad.
They're a desert island system. You get out there and you can stand on top of these bluffs and you can see the Pacific, a whole 360 degree view of just the most beautiful ocean you can ever imagine. You've got not only bald eagles, you have peregrine falcons that are nesting on the sea cliffs.
Just tell me if she's coming in.
You've got a host of different seabirds, and it's just a magical place. Our research, it may look invasive, but really, one of our primary concerns is the safety of these young birds that we're handling. So we go to great lengths to ensure that we don't injure them, and that when we put them back in the nest, they're just as well off as when we first encountered them.
I like you.
The bald eagle's our national bird, so it's quite an honor for me to get to work with this species. Quite often I'll just sit in that nest for a moment and just take in the view and just think, wow, you know, it's just an honor to get up there, be able to share that view and that experience with them just for that moment in time.